Oh god. Fuck.
What happened?
You were whipping me around in the helicopter and hitting the family.
I hate you. That makes sense.
I don't remember where we were, actually.
What do you mean? Oh, the marshal just shot Virgil.
Right. No.
Oh, no. We will all be together. Please don't tell me that that just started a quest. Start this mission.
Me joining?
No, I walk through a door outside. Were you able to join?
Yeah, I'm loading. It says impossible. The session I'm trying to join is currently not available, so you need to try it.
Alright, good. I was about to lose my shit. So yeah,
oh dear.
I walked through a door and then I came here.
This happened?
Yeah. Makes total sense. We just have to accept that Faith is a sorceress.
Yep.
Ah, oh, shit, it's White Horse.
Got him too.
Look at that dumb smile.
He's an old man that got seduced by a young girl. You all have that smile.
We all know.
Your sheriff kept you from walking the path. But now he understands its purpose. And he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him...
Evil bitch.
I think she's lying to us.
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall.
Crazy bitch.
Oh boy. This is getting psycho.
So close now. So close.
they give you a machine gun if you want one. That's convenient. Where is she?
And he does. There's no coming back from that.
Ugh, I missed.
You lie. The end is near for you.
Oh, God.
Ow.
Oh, she shoots projectiles. Where you at, bitch? Where the fuck you at? Got me a rocket launcher. I'm high as fucking. I got a rocket launcher. How could this go wrong?
That's a good combo. Definitely a sorceress.
You're right.
Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. It's not my fault.
You know.
None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child.
17's not a child, in New Hampshire.
Oh. Sorry, what?
What is that?
The father sees what you do, and he will remember. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end.
So we're God, we're the beginning and the end?
Lord Krishna. Alpha and Omega.
It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
A really weird encounter.
Yeah. Interesting boss fight. So we killed her? Oh. Oh, still in here.
We're not done yet.
Interface bunker.
Okay. Yeah, you're tripping balls, man.
Yeah, so are you. Sheriff! Gun?
I do.
Huh. I didn't have my gun for a second. Weird. Shit. Sheriff!
I don't have much time, Rook. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
Sheriff, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Amazing grace.
Oh no.
The sound that saved a wretch like me.
It's gonna casually just, you know.
Sheriff, no!
Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry. Run.
I'm trying.
Let me shoot him in the leg. We won't be able to stand on the chair anymore.
Right. Oh shit. People upstairs.
Tracy, Sheriff lost his goddamn mind.
Oh, fuck.
I think I'm losing my goddamn mind. Gotta get my flamethrower out of here. Burn away all his bliss.
That'll fix everything.
Spotted.
God damn it. Fuck it. Looking all clear everywhere, pretty much.
Yeah, let's get the shut down. That's how people would normally do it. They just run around and run. That's
Dyra. I'm sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this place. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
We're gonna blow it out of here!
Ow!
Back.
I got punched in the dick.
Makes sense.
The name of the game to fuel your plane?
That's right. Nailed it. Get that one?
Nope.
Central valves overloaded.
Can I just, like, not make it through any fire? Is that how it's working? Get near fire. Ah! I'm made of, like, olive oil or something.
It's hot.
Overload imminent.
That guy's not bad.
That was it. I got like teleported, but I was like right behind you.
Let's get out of here!
Wait, where's the sheriff?
He's already out.
Did he get out by hanging himself?
Maybe, I don't know.
A lot of drinking water.
Jesus Christ!
I was gonna jump. How long did it take to build these bunkers? Jesus. Like, that's some elaborate shit.
Yeah, the first one was a missile silo.
Okay.
John's was a missile silo.
All right. But that was maybe that's hazardous material storage. I don't know.
It could have been. Seemed like it'd be appropriate.
Bad horse.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that. Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, deputy.
Got it.
A seal has been opened. First to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. She became angelic.
Make that word choice.
Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Well, shit.
Yeah, well, we put your faith in the ground there, Joseph.
I mean, maybe, did we? Who knows what we did? We did it in, like, dreamland.
Yeah, I get the feeling that, he, like...
Jesus Christ, you
pretty sexually abused.
No.
I get that too.
No.
There's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get
yeah,
going,
yeah.
Deputy.
Most definitely.
Yeah. If you're near a shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Yeah, I don't get any new toys. Why'd you tell me?
Even Chad's place is gone. Now he's hiding out in the woods, trying to find meat for us. We should go and see if he's okay.
Alright. I think we can still do these outposts here.
What the hell? Does that have guns on the top that you control?
I think you can control it, can't you?
It doesn't seem so.
Try and mount in the back. Oh, maybe not.
It just looks like guns that you can control.
Oh, yep, okay. Alright, well, that works.
Ah, it's still cool. I like it. I'm digging it.
It's fast. So.
Got a fucking muscle car.
Wow.
With a machine gun.
That's right. That's right, brother. I'm actually Hulk Hogan. He's a rookie in Montana. Kind of odd, but that's how it works. So I keep saying brother, brother. Yeah, brother.
See if there's a thing in here.
Been in there.
Got reports that Drubman repelled another Peggy attack. Should head over and make sure they don't need anything.
Alright, I guess I'm just on top now.
What could go wrong? This guy. Jackass, you fucking driving into me. Fucker. Sorry.
It says don't kill innocent civilians, but it seems more like a loose rule.
Yeah. I mean, they shouldn't literally drive into me. The way I see it.
Oh, dude.
Oh, whoa,
there was a shrine back there.
That's alright.
That lot of good is gonna do.
Alright. Alright, let's check this place out. Ooh. All right, what we got?
we just pick people up?
No, because we get spotted. We're wrong. Oh. I get this. What? Oh, that was so close. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're just picking people off. Where the fuck did that go? Not the way I wanted to do it, but okay. When you got a tracking rocket launcher, does it really matter?
It's a good way to look on life.
Take it slow.